Today, I would like to communicate to you that the Commission has opened an antitrust investigation concerning the cross-border provision of pay TV services. More precisely, we want to take a closer look through this investigation at the provisions in the licensing agreements between a number of US studios, audiovisual studios, and EU pay TV broadcasters. As far as broadcasters are concerned, the proceedings involve the largest pay TV operators active in countries which represent the most important European pay TV markets, namely BSKB in the UK, Sky Italia in Italy, Canal Plus in France, Sky Deutschland in Germany, and DTS operating Canal Plus in Spain. The investigation open today will allow us to look at the restrictions in agreements between film studios and pay TV broadcasters that grant absolute territorial exclusivity to these broadcasters. Such provisions ensure that the films licensed by the US studios are shown exclusively in the member state where each broadcaster operates via satellite and the internet. Our investigation will focus on restrictions that prevent the selling of the content in response to unsolicited requests from viewers located in other member states, what we called passive sales. Or our investigation will also focus to existing subscribers who moved or traveled abroad. So in the context of the investigation that we are launching today, we will carefully examine if the principles set out by the Court of Justice should also be applied to other types of audiovisual content, such as films licensed by the US studios. Of course, the opening of the investigation, as always, does not prejudice the outcome of our decision.